maths is the language of the universe, as Galileo said, and economics is a science that helps you understand society and how it is working. My name is Novak Bojevic. I'm a first-year student studying BSc Mathematics with Finance and Economics at City University of London. I think Maths with Finance and Economics is the perfect fit for everyone who wants to change the world because you get to understand the real world. For example, the fact that Piketty actually wrote out equations and functions of saying why inequality exists, having those equations there and me knowing maths actually helped me understand something which explains society.
I am Angus. I study mathematics and finance at City University of London. Being at City, it's quite flexible, so I think, you know, I am enjoying my course and it is hard, it is challenging, but I've made a lot of friends at City. Everyone is quite outgoing.
I'm Marina Khan and I'm a third year maths student at City University of London. One thing great about the university as well is that it has an employability course. They care about not just your life during your courses, but also after.
City probably has one of the highest employability rates for graduate prospects, so I would say that's a really good thing for students looking to study at City.
So I would recommend this course because you get a grasp of a wide range of knowledge, and then because of that, you can pursue every single job because you understand the real world in the highest definition that it can be.